Fixed. No more creek.
Awesome. Was it worth all that work? I don't know. But it's fixed, I'm happy. Now I gotta take a break. I'm about done for the day, guys. Oh my goodness. This is killing my back. Oh. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna hook the motor back up. And then I'm gonna take it out and wash it. By the time I'm finished with that, I'll decide whether I can continue or not. At least I'll get it mobile. Nice and shiny and clean. Unfortunately, with everything so open, I got something wet. It's erroring now. I couldn't drive it back to the garage. So I think I'm done for today. I have nothing left to give. So I'll let this dry out. It's giving me error code 2. I just realized error code 2 is that common error that the manual says is a controller error, and I know from experience it's a brake error. I wonder if I get the brake wet, or that waterproof plug I put on is not really waterproof. If I didn't have the plug in all the way. Nope, it made me different. So, something got wet somewhere. That's okay. I'll let it dry out. I'll come back out tomorrow and try it. I'm not fearful at this moment. So, just in case, disconnect the batteries. No more creaking. The rear hinge is dead silent now. I'm so happy. So I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna do. All I can find are my momentary push button switches, momentary contact switches. I can't find my click on click off switches. I need one. I'm gonna hook the cooling fan up, and that's what I need it for. I need it for that. I could hook it up so that it comes on as soon as the scooter comes on, but I don't know how to do that. I don't know which wires to check. I don't really want to be tapping into anything anyways, as far as control systems go. Possible. I'd rather have it on its own switch. As in winter time when it's cold, don't really need it going. I don't know what else to say. I got the hinge creak fixed. That was my main objective. And in a way it was more difficult than I expected. But at the same time, it was easier than I expected. It's the monster, so I'm kinda... I'm used to things being more complicated than they need to be, and used to things not working out the way they should. So, not really surprised that way. But I guess in a way, the actual solution to fixing it was easier. I'll put it that way. The solution was easier. So, I'm done. I gotta get off my feet.